Okay, guys, this is... I am in fallout. It's fallout. I have to survive. 100 days. Fallout. Okay, that's gonna be hard, but... I can do it. This nuclear wasteland. Oh, are there bones in some supplies. Day one, I pretty much just got wood and built a dirt mine. Oh no, I just accidentally exited the world. No! Going back in. Oh no! No, 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 no. Oh. Skeleton. Oh. Don't kill it. Walk. What is that thing? Oh, it's a zombie. Get it, dog. Yeah, I have a dog now. Good. I think I might live on that flying pirate ship. Actually, there's a city over there. I might check out over there. Here's a mob. Good dog.
Maybe you'll think of me when you are all alone. Maybe the one who is waiting for you will prove untrue. Then what will you do? Maybe you'll sit and sigh, wishing that I were near.
Move, dog. Come here.
Then maybe you'll ask me to come back again, and maybe
I don't know why that music's
playing. I'll say
it's part of the Fallout world I bought. Now this day, the night of this day, I pretty much just go into this pirate ship and relax and put some mobs. Day three, I decided to build, I found a place to build my house. I'm using an already made building, and today I build a wall around it. Some fences. Some monsters can get it. It's not perfect, but it'll do. Today, I just work on my house and get more wood. Okay. Today, it's back at hardcore, same day, and I just logged back on. And it's thunderstorming right now. I'm recording this, so I'm going to record a little longer because I can't really get outside. Whatever. What? I've been there for a second. Where's my house? Oh, right here. And my park is so far. You guys probably could do more. A lot of you guys probably could do more than I did in 5 days and know where your home's at. Oh. But, yeah. I've done this far. A little wall to protect me on that side. Double doors. And yeah. And progress so far. And Fallout. Day 6. I go mining. And finding a mine. Longer clip right now today, just because I don't want to stop the camera recording. Day 5 or day 6, either one, not for sure. Comment down below if you guys know. What ore is that? I can't tell. I think it's iron. Or coal. Getting dark, I should probably head back home now. Day 7, going mining. And that's my iron ore. Going back. Yesterday I saw it. Ooh, I saw a chicken on the way in. Killed that chicken. Oh, iron! Oh, but one thing, crafting a pickaxe. I forgot to do. Day 7, I pretty much mined. And got a lot of animal meat. And I got 9 iron.
Almost got killed by a creeper.
And ran back to my compound. Chicken! Chicken! Day 10, I pretty much just mined and got more cobblestone, and I about died that morning, but I wasn't recording. Tons of skeletons, but turned out to be zombies. Bows attacked me, and I survived with 1 heart left. Day 11, I worked on my wall all day. And planted 2 trees on the inside, and it got dark fast. I decided to go. Today, I go out into the ruined city and try to find supplies. And today, I actually will record a little longer. Because I want you guys to see my scavenger. For supplies, you guys might look at it. And there's tons of torches here, which will be useful. Enderman.
Oh, I'm in a prison. There could be supplies.
Nope.
I just scavenged today in the city.
Day 13. I just decided to work on the wall. I had nothing else to do, and I got tons of railroad from a subway place. So I'm gonna try to building a railroad to the city. I messed up. That's all I did today, build the wall. Day 14. I decided to just cut down an entire forest. Tiny forest. So, and kill every single animal. See, it's for meat. Day 15. I was gonna work on a farm, but then, yeah. I might have got a little wood. Not that much, just, you know, only around 10 to 15 stacks. Okay, let's go. Working on the wall, and I forgot I had this guy. Is that even my dog? Is that even my dog? I realized there's a wolf. I used to have a dog, but I think it died. Done much in my house or much mining. Day 16, I'm doing really good though, in my opinion. So I thought, why not go in the unused room that I haven't even touched once back here and work on the wall a different day and build a second floor. That's all I did. Day 16, 17, and 18. Day 19. Day 19 and 20. I about got killed in the mobs. No! No. My dog got killed by a creeper. No. Day 19 and 20, I just explored.